Oh good. Steps where? I know it's too far, fuck off. Technically, I could go.
No time to dally.
I applaud your taste.
Like it's will be done. What to do?
Better than nothing.
Ahead. Forge your blade in the fires and raise it in the mistress's name.
Oh yeah, fucking fuck.
Centuries of blazing heat have smoothed away the plaque's inscription.
No traps, please.
They're fucking waiting to ambush. No! Well, that was an overkill. Fucking get it.
My luck again. Swift and lethal. Mm. have a lot on my mind. And well, in it. Wits and blades, always sharp.
Magic touch.
Eager for battle. No one stopped me yet.
Okay. Intimidation.
Was this just to get the ore? Wait, the burst? What?
No.
So it's supposed to stall. Okay.
Breathe.
What the hell is that?
With heat, you feel great.
Can thou endure?
The laugh urge fades. A quiet power spreads from hand to
hand. Thou hast done well. For what is a laugh if not one step toward madness? Thou art the one! Return me, take me home, and thou shalt glow with blessings. To my granddaughter, Shira Clawen, serves. She waits in Worm's Crossing. Take me there, and thou shalt bathe in her. Oh, thou shalt be blessed indeed. A ghost! Sharons broke my body, but my spirit they could not. Thou shalt return me home!
That thing's tainted. Better to leave it than bear a dead man's grudges.
I shall walk with thee. I shall grant you my power.
Lines and arcs are etched into the metal, but you see no pattern in them. Beneath the rampant joy, you sense the monk's fear and sincerity. You feel a chuckle coming on.
What the hell?
Best be on my way.
Hmm. Yeah, he heals the shit ton. Obviously, fire immunity. Basically, cold damage, but radiant should work normally. Pretty much. Heal not. Did it heal the fool? Of course it did. Now it removes. To get out from the lava. Dude, the motherfucker healed. Alright, I need to reanimate that one. It's okay. Well. Yeah, basically I need to kill it in one turn. Because the shit heals almost fully.
I promised I'd be back. Don't worry. I have things under control. For now. I see you've been using the powers that had, but things haven't gone as you expected. You thought a mind flayer might know how to extricate one of its own from you. But a Meluum couldn't help. You're desperate to be rid of it. Understandable. But you're looking for solutions. It's complicated. Just like you, I was infected with a mind flayer. But to do that, we'll need to think B. Your parasite is unusual. It is wrapped in magic that prevents. Until the source of the tadpole's magic is destroyed, you were lucky that a Meluum realized this before he attempted a fatal. The parasites are merely a symptom of a greater sickness in Faerun. I have kept a careful watch on the movements of the cult. Though the Absolute's aims are not yet clear to me, these parasites are more than a Lithid spawn. They are vessel. The infected hear the voice of the Absolute. That is how the cult of the highest of their rank, the True Souls, carry a tadpole just like yours. It is how they receive their orders. It is what, when the order to transform is given, it will not be a matter of days. They will be mind flayers in an instant. Were it not for my protection, I have powers of my own. Unique. I've been trying to escape from this evil. Now, through you, I've been given a new chance. You can go where I cannot, and I can protect you if we work together. They need me. I have to go. No, the power I use to protect you. I will hold them off for as long as I can. But soon you must discover the source of the magic that controls the parasite. The cultists are gathering. Use the powers your parasite gives you to convince them you are one of them. And when you find the source of their... Go.
Okay, she's good. I won't kill her. So it creates lava underneath itself.
Nothing will stand in my way.
Should have attacked. So.
I am death.
One heart always.
Hell yeah, motherfucker. There, stop burning. Ding dong. Ding ding dong. Ding dong. Ding dong. I mean, this was much easier. Did they skip me? Ah, surprised. Okay. Immunity, of course.
Wow.
I will ascend.
Bye bye.
I will not know failure.
Well, fuck you too. You're really not giving up. For real. Oh, they are flying, so this is useless. Fucking 9. Fuck you too.
No, it is all ships.
Need to find the way forward. Death, you will not take me.
Okay.
I can keep going a little longer now. Here.
Almost there, you need what? Where the fuck do I find the mold? Okay, so those are is those things
are 10 kilos.
Yes. Yes. That too. That does not look safe. At all. Oh. Oh crap, bludgeoning damage. Do I have that? Of course not. Necrotic fire lightning, okay. Psychic poison and radiant. Oh, good.
300 HP. Dude.
So much for peace. Focused. I'm fury. I am death.
Awaken what? Oh, good God. Damage is nullified, but... Dude.
It can't be. Again.
What the hell? Bullshit, it's immune to everything because it's not heated anymore. We need to turn this on. Are you fucking with me? What the fuck? I need to get it into.
I wonder if this is worth the cost.
I'm not winning this. Yeah, I basically needed to stay.
Keep going.
is wrong in my favor.
Basically just hold don't hurt. Why did they take him out? That's force. But again, this does not miss, so best option. Ugh. Survive! Oh shit, survive. Okay, out of healing. The bitch threw it on herself, of course. Oh, fucking course. Victory awaits. Mistra Rill. Torment. Victory awaits. Oh, shit. Shit. What was that? He did not attack. An object that hit his own screen with his weapon is a slashing. Ignores. So he basically will be able. Basically, I can still use it even though it. Oh, let's go.
What am I to do?
What the hell? Why was I able to send it to Asterion too? What?
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
So basically I can just send it to let's see there. step in it.
Oh, thank
That is so fucked up. So basically just two Mitrailores. What the fuck is he?
Thought ungrateful, don't mistake me, but why help us? You're one of them, aren't you? Well, that didn't much look like begging. Here. The leader of our expedition. He was sent off to Moonrise. We were just slave hands to the cult, but not Warburn. He knows things. Things they want to know, too. You really would. My people can barely stand. And that business is what sent us after the powder to begin with. Now, we'll have to make other arrangements. He'd admire your result. My people will find somewhere to regroup. If you find yourself in Baldur's Gate, seek us out.
Again, an inspiration.
Well, I technically saved them out. Yeah. Let's say I did save them. One way or another. So I am basically okay, what the fuck happened? Okay, I guess it fixed it, so let's see before the game breaks. I haven't been here. Find armor plus two.
Shah's faithful will crossbows like these. Let's get on with it. Get going. One day I'll catch a break.
caution is warranted here.
Of course.
Right tool will do the trick.
This is a versatile, so you can go with shield, but that also requires me to have lightning charges. Which I have nothing to charge them with.
Elminster's not around, so it might as well.
But let her have it because it does give armor. I'm pretty much done, right? I'll leave this for the last. Wait. What? Oh, sweet. Sweet! I did not know I could do that. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, hell yeah.
Can't slow down.
I'm out. I am out. What's up with the tea house?
Right, because I killed the witch. And I killed the bitch. We'll leave that for now.
Forge a weapon without starting a fire.
I need that bark tree stuff. I don't have it here. It would be brilliant if I just sold it by accident. That would be so fun. Okay. Of course, I'm supposed to remember how it looks like. We didn't. There it is.
Mark is in place. Now, for a great sword, dagger, or sickle.
Great sword, but so basically I just put this is a long sword. This is a good. But That one already has enchantment. Wait, so it must be calm.
Bark infuses the weapon from within the flames. The flames sputter away. The sword is complete.
Silence is started.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.